almost 3 o'clock, and actually we're going to go to Walmart first because we need to get a gift for someone. It's our friend's birthday, and we're going to hang out tonight. And then after that, we're going to go to Sprite's house. So yeah. Trying to decide which one to get. Maybe this one. For the birthday girl. Hey girl, your birthday's here. The best. Yes. Oh, you got the both styles?
Well, because Ty was like,
Buffalo and honey barbecue. Yeah. And then there's Malibu and mango, rum chata. And then what are you going to make?
Screwdrivers.
Screwdrivers with Bacardi. Oh, I thought you got 151. I was like, oh, you're trying to get us drunk?
All right, so I'm going to start with a cup and then I'll put ice in it.
Alcohol in this? Boom. Yeah, we're fine. Hey, get a shot of that sweet potato right there.
Yeah,
those are
some
sexy ass sweet
potatoes. So now we're gonna get the mallow. Should I make these now? Yeah. Why not? Mango.
What's
that? Okay, it's taking a dump.
You're taking a dump.
And then I'm gonna put until it covers the ice. So you can see it there.
And then I'm gonna put some of this
simply orange with mango.
See that? Oof.
Oh shoot,
I just spilled.
Where's the
cow? Okay,
it smells so good.
Wait,
smells
you like... dump mine? Or did you just...
I didn't do
it. Oh, this is
no,
sorry.
It tastes really good. You can't even taste the alcohol.
Mm. Cool. Yeah, pressure. I'll make it light because it's a listener.
You gotta do your little, shaker. Your cool little shake like the bartenders do.
After the mixture gets put aside.
Looks profesh.
Probably a straw.
Cheers.
I like you're drinking from a restaurant.
Oh, that's fancy.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Birthday girl won the first round.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. This thing is so good. With coffee. What do you have it with? What type of coffee did you put it with?
Was it a Donald?
You know what it is, right?
Yeah, donkey. I have an idea.
Okay.
I don't even know. Is it supposed to be animal?
Yeah, let's say it's animal, yeah. Well, yeah, you can tell it's an animal, right?
I thought it was something else.
This is going to suck so bad.
What type of animal from the animal?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I didn't even know.
Hi, vlog. I am tired. It is technically 4:05 a.m. And we just left our friend's house. It was really fun. We just hung out and talked for a really long time. And we are on our way home. We're just gonna literally go to bed once we get home. And yeah, that is the end of Saturday. Tomorrow's gonna be a full day of... Tomorrow's gonna be a full day of laundry and... I think that's all we have planned, and hang out with my parents, so, yeah. Yep, see you guys tomorrow. Parents making breakfast! Tlacoyo se llama, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Tlacoyitos con beans and mole, molecito. You know you're Mexican when you use your dishwasher to store dishes. My new Food Network magazine canon. I thought this was funny. Right there. family breakfast.
And has like the workout for the arms, or just.
I'm gonna end the vlog here so I can go ahead and edit and post this up for tomorrow. I am sleepy. We're probably gonna go to sleep within the next hour or so. I'll see you guys next weekend. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.